In this video, we will talk about how to change font in Windows 11, or if you're looking to restore your font setting to default, either if you want to change your fonts to the different font, then this video is for you. We will show you everything in this video. Make sure to watch complete video. Click on Windows icon, open settings. On the left hand side, you will find personalization. Scroll it down, you can see fonts. From here, you can see all the list of available font. If you want to install different font, then you can click on browse and install fonts. Select the location where you have downloaded the font and select choose font. You need to find the font from here first. For an example, if I want to change my font to Georgia, then simply click on it. Here you can see the full name. We need to note down this name. For that, click in search, type notepad, open it, note down the font name in here. Once you have a font name, simply close the setting, open the notepad, click on plus icon. Here you need to paste a text. I have mentioned the text in the description. From there you can copy paste in here. Once you'll paste in here, you need to make changes to this option. First, copy the font and paste in here, new font name. After this, click on file, select save as, select your location. Here you need to give a file name. You can enter any name in here. You just need to make sure you're adding the correct extension after typing the file name, .reg. Click on save. After this, you will find file for the registry in here. Do a right click, open it, click on yes. Here you need to click on yes. You can see the information in here. Click OK. After this, click on Windows icon and restart your computer. This will take some time. Here, you can see that our font has been changed to Georgia font from Impact. If you are not satisfied with the changes, then you can delete some settings. For that, click in search, type registry, open it, click on yes. Here, you have to be in font substitutes. For that, you need to expand HK local machine, then software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version. Then you will be in font substitutes. I have mentioned the location in the description. From there, you can copy paste in here. Once you'll be here, you will see this registry setting. You can see the font in here, Georgia. If you want to add the different font, then double click on it and type the name in here. Or either, if you want to restore your Windows 11 to default setting, then do a right click in here, select delete, click on yes, and after that simply restart your computer. This will restore your font to the default settings, and that's how you can change font in Windows 11. That's all for today. Meet you in next video.